Salutations, spooks, spirits, and specters, and welcome back to some more Hades, where, after last time, I finally got a loyalty card, only to lose it in the next chamber. Practically, I got so pummeled. It's a shame I never got to use it. Anyways, let's see what good old Hypnos and Deucer are talking about.
Hey, Deucer, let me guess. You're here regarding the procession of these shades who've been standing here for quite some time, clogging the hall a bit. They barely moved at all.
You guessed it, Mr. Hypnos. So, have you given any thought to maybe focusing the traffic flow through here a little bit to keep the hallway clearer and, oh, I don't know, put some sort of time limit in place?
You know, can't say I have. I've got my registration list, and I have had to keep a careful eye on it. With all the shades that have been pouring in, it's really gotten slow around here.
It definitely has. I have to go. Hope you get yourself some rest, okay?
You bet.
Back again.
Yes, Father, I'm back.
You voided the contract with our court musician. Used your own authority against me.
Yes, I did.
So what if I did? Just gives him a bit of a break from time to time. He's still your court musician, isn't he?
He is. And he knows better than to undermine me, I think. Though I suppose the Queen would take your side that he has paid his dues in full by now.
He has.
Maybe Mom's out in the garden. Hey, Achilles.
Wanted to ask you more about Nyx and Chaos, sir. So they just drifted apart. I mean, why not just keep in touch? I don't understand. How hard is it just to say hello from time to time?
It can be harder than you know. For someone like Nyx, she was responsible for no small part of creation herself. As her relationship with Chaos grew more strained, she gave birth to strife, misery, doom. Sons and daughters you don't hear about too much.
What, really? I've never heard Hypnos or Thanatos mention any of them, let alone Nyx. They sound like a handful. Where are they? What happened?
I don't know, lad. On the surface, I suppose. My point is, Nyx had her own problems to contend with. Dealing with her brood, governing the underworld all on her own before your father arrived. Her relationship with Chaos suffered for it.
Yeah, I can see that.
Oh, you guys. Mm-hmm, I'm sure. No Thanatos to rub it in the face. Like, all you had to do was stand back. All you had to do was stand back, Zag.
Home again.
Hi.
I have to ask you for a favor, Meg. And I'm willing to make it worth your while if you'll hear me out.
A proposition, Zagreus. Let's hear it then. Well, I'm in a charitable mood.
It's about Sisyphus. If I can get my father to alleviate his sentence, would you just ease off of him a little bit? You and your sisters. I think he's suffered quite enough under your whips.
I don't know what you see in him, I swear. But you don't need to ask such things of me. If you can overturn his sentence with Lord Hades, I'd like nothing better than to never see that miserable shade again.
It's a deal.
I have no fish because I died so quickly.
The dead have utterly no use for sustenance, although they try to feast upon it anyway, as though imagining the customs of the mortal life brings them some sense of peace.
I wish I did not know that. I'll take it. Let's have that nectar.
Another diamond.
How goes it, fishies?
69 of them. Mother, are you in the garden? No, she is not. Nothing new. Oh, here it is. Boatman's. Well,
what's new, Skelly? Malfon.
Myself.
I'll take that.
Keepsakes hold power.
Yes, let's go with the Zeus and see how things turn out from there.
I don't think so.
Zeus!
Signet that I transfer to you. Why, I could feel its call from all the way up here.
Excellent. Excellent. Good fish. Take the bait.
Come on out. I win this round, fish.
More witches.
These fists are going to do the talking soon.
Set.
Fall before me, one after another.
Lady Artemis.
Living on Olympus here, I'm surrounded by my family, but I always felt alone. I know that's not the same as your experience, but I'm just saying I relate to what you're going through.
Oh. I do tend to do something like that quite frequently.
I can take it.
Yes, I like that.
That's a lot of coin.
Hang on.
I guess that'll be worth it. Hang in there, Skelly. Is it now?
Worthless wretches.
There.
Gems, yes, please, because I still gotta renovate stuff. Excellent. Lots of stuff. Lots of it.
He's back again, Baldy.
Hey.
Hey, sir. I have to tell you, Sisyphus, sometimes I wish I knew more about your past. You must have been a great king.
I think I heard this one, didn't I?
Well, the thing is that I wasn't, Highness.
Oh.
And that's not modesty from me, all right? All behind me now. And I'd appreciate it if we left that.
No, you don't want to talk about your past.
I hear you, sir. Though whatever you did in your mortal days, you've since more than paid for it, I'm sure. Wait, is that why you're still here in Tartarus? Because you think you deserve this?
It's more like this is where I belong, where my path has taken me, you know? Here in the underworld, you can't entirely escape your past. And yet, it's like you get another life to live, with all the wisdom that you picked up along the way.
Coins, please.
That I can do. Well, take care.
What can you give me?
It's just the edge I need. That'll do.
Wait, more fish? More fish? Even more fish? Give yourself to me, please.
Come on up.
Skillicion.
I got a Skillicion.
Excellent. Fist bump.
I bet Tisiphone's up.
Selecta.
Guess not.
There you are. I've got a lot to be thankful for, you know, Redblood. Your daddy could have shut you in the lowest pits, and then we never would have met.
Perish the thought, Electo. What would you have done with yourself if not for all our fated encounters?
I don't know. I mean, before we met, I've laid all sorts of other trash down here. But lately, I've been keeping them waiting because of you.
Excellent.
She wasn't very nice.
Doesn't matter, Zag. Doesn't matter.
Which one? All set. Let's go up.
I think I've caught like 2 fish right now. And since I know I caught over 69 fish, surely Poseidon needs to come talk to me about, oh, you've done good fishing, man. Very good stuff. With you. Is now 273 sure. Instead. I'm sure you have something wonderful to say.
That's Orpheus.
This is what I was looking forward to.
See you here. Eurydice and I, we've been catching up for all the time we spent apart.
Yeah, so if you would excuse us for a little while, hon, I'm not finished catching up with him just yet. But first, before you go.
Easy.
A welcome sight. I'll just take that. Onward.
Oh, the barge again.
Thank you.
Uncle Poseidon.
Nephew, why, the seas appear just about as widely feared as your vast underworld down there. The water can be deadlier than bronze.
Absolutely nothing to say, you, huh?
It's high tide.
I see that.
You're pretty close with Thanatos, aren't you, boss? We don't often run in the same lanes, though our duties sometimes intersect a bit. Odd chap. Seems good at what he does, though.
It would be a shame if he didn't, if he wasn't. Let me check real quick. I thought I heard the sound of the fishy thing. I'm just verifying that I'm just hearing things. Okay. Nothing there, nothing there. Okay, no fish. Two boons are better than one.
Side against myself, why, that would make no sense at all.
I'm sorry, Uncle.
I can't stay mad forever.
Our tempers get the best of all of us. Your fortunate mind didn't get the best of you back there.
Ha 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 ha. Funny. Funny.
Let me see. Let's try this instead.
Yes, I do believe I'll take a palm of power. Crustacean.
Just a crustacean. Good enough.
Just a crustacean? Just a crustacean? Just!
Lonnie, wonderful to see you once again.
Thank you. Falcon! Punch!
No more heads. On my authority.
182 gems is gonna get me some stuff. Oh, that's cool. I think I'll take what I have.
Get me out of here.
I probably should have swapped to a different thingy though. Oh well. What you got, Daedalus? Please, something good.
Strong bows. Who's getting punched? Changes around here.
Hermes sounds good.
Death approaches.
Life and death, one and the same.
I can't stay long, so how about we get this business over with? You might want to stand back.
That's not my style, then.
Hermes, what you got for me, boy? +50.
Thank you.
Maybe I'll get lucky and...
You're not angry with me, are you, Charon, mate? Hey, Charon, you're not angry with me after we had it out last time, are you? I mean, I figured since you gave me one of your loyalty cards, must mean everything's fine, but I'm just making sure. Well, that is a relief. I can use this.
I can afford this.
The hunt is on. It's that big soul catcher again.
Random boon it should be. Lady Aphrodite, what can you offer a soul like me?
Reached out to you, did she? Oh, that's adorable, dearest. Just don't make any sudden movements with her, hmm?
Love it. What else is there?
Gems, apparently.
Did Daedalus himself build all of this?
Of course he did.
It wasn't me. I'll take this one.
Thank you.
Delicious.
Just a I still remember the record scratch.
A challenger.
I see my brethren failed to thwart your advance. Well, you shall go no further.
Demon, or be vanquished even faster than you've come to expect.
Second where I saw that bolt from Zeus.
That's all for today's show. You shades, enjoy yourselves.
Well, considering the circumstances, let's just go ahead and... give it a good shake.
Selling off my blessings to the highest bidder, boss, but your bid there is good enough for me.
Faster than ever.
Wow, excellent.
That's better.
Way. This person's getting poisoned. Even more.
Good.
Enough of this place. Should stock up for the road ahead. Why not?
Oh boy. Let's just take this off. More.
Hey, a satyr sack already. Cerberus can never get enough of this stuff.
Olympus, I accept this message.
Yum.
Maybe I should check the other passageways before I leave.
Let's check this out. Because if I can afford to get another diamond, I would gladly take it. Oh, I just saw that urn there in the corner. Good.
Hmm. see here. Time for a change.
Zeus. Regardless, I'm getting that diamond now. Excuse me. That annoys me.
Is my hair sticking up?
Not really.
Let's just go down this satyr hole.
My
should
diamond.
Come in useful.
Joyfully, the Hound of Hell accepts another satyr sack.
I owe you one, boy.
Lish. Right, let's go show Father what we can do. Nothing there.
Nice night, no.
Catch your breath if necessary, and then let us see if you shall earn your bonus for this day.
I didn't get my bonus.
I'll get you for this, Father.
Oh! Interesting. Cool. Fables. I didn't know that. That's cool. Right. Alright, I guess this is as far as it goes for this particular video, so thank you all very much for watching, and ciao for now.